Okay, perfect.
Yeah. So like we got Bryce.
He can
a block over there? Yes.
It wasn't there was very high elevation. It starts high and it stays high. So it's a different type of running, you know what I mean? You cannot go full blown because you'll lose your breath. I mean, unless you live up there.
Take a look at him.
You're at 8.
I know it's kind of dark because it's
so dark. There you go.
The whole time you're up there.
Yeah.
You know, like you start at 7 or 6, 5, and you go up to 10 and you go back down. You know what I mean? No.
Yeah.
It's like you stay 8.5, 10.
All right.
8.5, 10 the whole time, but you're going like this. And you get, and it's like 70,000.
Oh, yeah. I did that at that makes a little bit in White Mountain.
But it's great training, dude, because you get accumulated to your height. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
But it's a big difference.
Yeah.
A lot of guys were like, look at the little they were like pushing pretty hard, and all of a sudden they were like,
nice. You're welcome.
You didn't want pictures? Yeah. Oh, you can get pictures.
I just do a screenshot.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, and then I'll take a photo of you.
I got to find my resume.